Methods of factorization. Factorization of algebraic expression will be done by various methods. They are factorization by common factors, factorization by regrouping terms, factorization using identities, factorization using the form of x plus a into x plus b, factorization using division of a monomial by another monomial, division of a polynomial by a monomial. Let us learn these methods. Method of common factors. Consider the expression 6xy plus 18x. We need to find the factors. Let us find out the factors of each term. Let us pick up the first term. 6xy is equal to 2 into 3 into x into y. And second term, 18x is equal to 2 into 3 into 3 into x. Now, find the common factors in both terms. 2, 3 and x are common for both terms. Now, take out common factorization from both expressions. So, expression becomes 6 into x into y plus 3. Factorization by regrouping. Consider expression 3xy plus 2 plus 3y plus 2x. It will not be easy to see the factorization in this case. So, we rearrange the expression as like term. That is 3xy plus 3y plus 2x plus 2. Now, group the expression. That is 3xy plus 3y and 2x plus 2. This formation of groups by rearranging the expression is known as regrouping. Let us take an example to understand the factorization of algebraic expressions step by step. Factorize 6xy minus 4y plus 6 minus 9x. First of all, we will check whether there is any common factor among all the terms of the expression. In this case, there is no common factor. In second step, we do the grouping. First, two terms have a common factor 2y. So, 6xy minus 4y is equal to 2y into 3x minus 2. If we change the order of last two terms to minus 9x plus 6, then the factor 3x minus 2 will come out. Now, put the factors of all the terms together. 6xy minus 4y plus 6 minus 9x is equal to 6xy minus 4y minus 9x plus 6 is equal to 2y into 3x minus 2 minus 3 into 3x minus 2. Take the common. The common term is 3x minus 2. Then expression changes as 3x minus 2 into 2y minus 3.